humanity stands at a defining moment in history. We are confronted with a perpetuator of disparities between and within nations, a worsening of poverty, hunger, ill health, and illiteracy, and the continuing deterioration of the ecosystems on which we depend for our well-being. However, integration of environment and development concerns and greater attention to them will lead to the fulfillment of basic needs, improved living standards for all, better protected and managed ecosystems, and a safer, more prosperous future. No nation can achieve this on its own, but together we can. In a global partnership for sustainable development,
finally, it's clear, friends, we have all been misled. Nothing is solid, nothing is saved. We never feel safe. Who will ever be so brave to speak the forbidden words? I fear it's possible that we're already tired. Let us dream of freedom, freedom, freedom. Let us dream of freedom.
Thank you. this time, as opposed to